Hello, my name's Ed Connor and I'm the product manager for the precision generators from Peak Scientific. So today I'm going to introduce you to our latest addition to the precision generator line. This is called Precision SL, which is our latest hydrogen generator. Precision SL will produce hydrogen at 99.9995% purity. Customers have the choice between a black or a white unit. There are two Precision SL models available, 100cc or 200cc per minute. So we're aiming this product specifically at GC detector users. So that would be FID, FPD, NPD, SCD. And this is appropriate for labs with between 1 and 5 FID detectors, for example. We feel that this generator is smaller than any other generator in its class. Our engineering team have done an excellent job in taking the core elements of precision hydrogen and streamlining that into a really tiny form factor. The user of the generator will interact with the system through one single button. The operator will be able to see when the system's producing hydrogen because we have the window which shows the bubbles of hydrogen. The consumables for the unit are a desiccant cartridge and a deionizer cartridge. In terms of delivering deionized water, we realise that different labs have different setups. So we're actually offering 3 different modes of water delivery to the system. The standard model will be equipped with a manual fill. We'll also offer an option for auto water fill with a pump that will pump water in. And we will also be offering a system with pressurised water fill. So this will enable customers to connect their generator straight to a deionized water supply. So although Precision SL is a more compact generator, we haven't compromised on any of the safety features. So when the system is started up, it will go through a self-diagnostic check to make sure that there are no internal leaks and that the system is ready to safely produce hydrogen. And so with Precision SL, we have an incredibly small product that will produce enough gas to supply an entire lab for its detector gas needs.